would say I'm pleased and proud of the response that I've seen with San Antonio at governmental levels and with the emergency response team.